Today, I will say what I think about Roblox edits and Roblox trends. Okay, so I don't really like Roblox edits and trends because they are kinda boring to watch on 2020.